kathena nisbo sizokwakha kathena Siyakha
Hello, hello. It is time for Planet Zoo.
Hello, Mittens. Hello, Ringtail. Hello, Hexy, even though you're here. I've been
Hello,
trying
hello.
to set up a new first alert, but like a new thing where it'll pop up the name at the top. But for some reason, it hasn't been working. It's super lame. I have to get that figured out. I don't know. But I deleted the fox habitat and I terraformed and set up a new-ish thing that we're gonna make into the fox habitat now. So yeah, I've been waiting all morning to do this. And how has your weekend been, Ringtail? Need more fox screams? I don't know. Cute they are. That one song gave foxes a bad name. Do you agree with Ringtail Mittens? That's what you think. Thank you for the five. Like a high five. All right, where is I can probably do two next to each other.
By the way, Mr. Ringtail, I am innocent of taking the first because I'm over here doing innocent things, you know, like growing weed, etc. So it
Yeah.
wasn't me.
He's playing Daisy. That's what we're gonna start playing on Fridays. We have been going absolutely nuts on Daisy. It's been crazy. You're never innocent. That's
Probably because I'm Dutch.
oh. Oh my. All right, let's see. Now I have to redo this so it looks nice. I can pull that wall over a little more. Or the, not really a wall, but the dirt. There we go. See it, I'm still gonna put it on this side. Just because I know. And because I know it needs to. I want like a circular metal thing like this. didn't even get an invite. An invite to what? What do you need an invite for?
Don't you know you're always welcome, Ringtail?
Yeah. First time driving on the highway. It's a little intimidating, isn't it, Mittens?
Ooh.
A little intimidating. It is, but it was good. Yeah, it's not too bad after you get used to it. Guitar. Yeah, this will do. I don't know. I'll probably put mesh here. I feel like that makes the most sense. But I don't want to put mesh.
Yeah, I think mesh would look out of place here.
I definitely have to move the thing back, but the foxes can't fit through that, so that should work as a barrier for them. Oop, looks like I need a little one at the bottom over here. Put it all across, why not? Just because we can. Oh, except for we don't want it to be out. And this one is, yeah, all good. Now, that's the only part I imagined about the bridge. I haven't imagined anything else. I'm thinking that will probably have rock walls up along this. So let's make some rock walls. Mm. You still haven't told me how your weekend was, Ringtail. It's been a blurb kind of a month, I think. Weekend was lots of bear related stuff on DayZ. But other than that, also pretty uneventful. Wasn't all I turned. I meant it's fine. Pandas should be so close to level 16.
Ah, cool.
Should be. Or 15, I mean, not 16. Let's see. Yay! Panda has treats!
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh. Let's go to channel, scroll down. Info. It's still at 14. It's getting, it has to be getting close. Oh my, I heard myself. Alright. Oh! Had dinner, but I think I might get some hard-boiled eggs now too. Ooh, what do you have for dinner? And hard-boiled eggs are delicious. I am a fan. I am going to be getting some donuts here shortly as my quiet snack. Back this way. Lasagna, yum. I haven't had lasagna in so long. My husband does not like lasagna. I know, horrible, right? Right? It is so good. That's not the way I wanted to go. And then, like, nobody else that I know really has lasagna ever. So. Or at least that I could go and visit. Vince has lasagna all the time. Or did have lasagna all the time. I have my rock star though. It's kind of a good rock star. I know, fun rock work, right? Hey, Beef, how's it going? We're just doing fun rock work stuff, you know. Good. Good, 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 kind of. Not that you're sick, but that you're doing a little better. Yeah, right? I decided I didn't like the fox habitat that I did, so. Yeah, no. Have to redo everything all the time. This is the collab with Penguin. We haven't, I didn't like what I did, and she let me keep it for a while longer so I can actually do something. So after I get this done with my little, this is gonna be a little market gift shop area. This is gonna be the fox habitat with a little restaurant on top. And after I do that, then I'll give it back to her. After I fill in some space. Gotta do, cause she filled up a lot of space. I gotta do something meaningful. She's gonna be working in these mountains for a while though. And just be building around her. Alright, let's see. The rocks need to be behind here a little bit too. This one though. Maybe it's over here that I was thinking of. No, it's not that bad. do over here. Medium size rocks. All right, let's see what they have. They have kind of sucky ones for temperate.
Forgot about the flex on that castle.
Oh yeah. I think she's still gonna change. One of them. Oh no, I can't get the right Korean that I want.
Change one of them.
Haxi.
Yes, beef.
No. Cracks color. Can't get it. Okay, someone chip out for a bit and lay down. Alright, have a good one, Beav. Hope you feel better.
Take care, Beav.
Just color matching, how fun.
Well, you know what they say, Ace. The devil is in the details.
What did I use for in here? Because these ones are great. Not on the surface of the water. watching a lot of Planet Zoo people lately. That gave me some inspiration. And so I want to redo the fox habitat.
More layouts or like design wise or just?
Well, just them doing it, doing stuff and trying so hard at it and stuff. And I'm just like, I can do some cool things. Maybe I should do some cool things.
But like Sinatra sing, I did it my way.
Yeah.
Wait, what? There's a golden helicopter here.
At our base?
Well, not at our base, but at Dave's. That's interesting.
I don't know if CJ is on, but CJ spends a lot of time in Star ER.
Oh, CJ is not on. There are a lot of people on, but CJ is not.
Okay. Now we have to go over the top. And we gotta do something with this. Better. Hey, Loopy, I am redoing the fox habitat that I did the last time that we played a long, long time ago. So there's going to be the fox habitat here with the restaurant and a little marketplace over here for like gift shops and a couple food things. So we're rocking. I have the water connecting. We're gonna detail a little bit and then start working on the habitat. How are you today? Hoping Gouda. Not too bad. Getting married next Saturday. Not the one coming. Not the one. Oh, not this Saturday, but next Saturday. Oh my, congrats. I got married 2 years ago, and with all the COVID stuff, I still haven't even changed my last name. That looks like it's going to be a nightmare. What kind of wedding are you doing? Geek theme, love it. sounds so fun. So what do you mean by geek theme? Because I don't know. I think I like pretty geeky stuff that's actually not geeky. It's for cool people. Sorry, what did you say? Ad break. What do you mean by geeky? Because I like stuff that's probably considered geeky, but really it's just reserved for cool people. You know. The real OGs in the world. Aces of Geeks? Most of the time, yes. I don't know how you thought I might be cool, Ringtail. That's just not it. Marvel Disney Games anime. Love it. I'm a very big Disney fan. As is every 90s girl, I think. Right, though, it really is. I got married in the middle of the woods. A lot of people have probably heard this, but yeah, we got married in the middle of the woods. National forest at that. Pretty cute. Oh, nice. Yeah. Yeah, we did it in September, so it was like a little chilly, but honestly, if it rained, it wouldn't have mattered. reading comics is not nerdy. It's just a type of literature. And it takes some learning. To be able to read some comics, like, just the way they're set up and designed are so complicated. I got frustrated quite a lot of times as a child trying to read comic books. Can we come crash the wedding? One of the comics I have is about farming with a zombie-esque setting. I couldn't tell you the last comic book I read or what it was about. I was definitely young. Cars 2, yeah. Sounds like it's an all-inclusive comic book you found there, huh? Sounds like Minecraft. I think like Crafts of the Mine. Not too bad. Wow, Stream Mom, once you just decide which commands are you're going to use one day and which ones you just are going to pretend don't exist. Is that how you feel? It's about a farmer who starts a company where they grow body parts from plants, and people who've lost body parts can have them replaced. But with people who have had body parts replaced, although if it replaces the part instantly, there appears to be problems which start cropping up. Weird. Weird, weird, weird. Alright, alright. We have a cute little thing. It definitely needs plants, and something needs to go on over here. Alright, I accept. There is that. Okay. Now, I wonder if I could. Nah, probably not. Let us make some other types of walls. Even though nobody can walk here, still would look nice. Interesting. Plants can only grow body parts if the farmer is close by, and there's a part where they're fishing out in the countryside, and when a creature chases them up a tree, they realize the product has somehow gotten out of the facility as the tree they climbed into starts sprouting arms. It sounds like a video game. I would play that game, I think, for sure. But I think I would probably get confused reading the comic. Probably. Oh my goodness, what is going on? Thank you.
Ace?
Yes?
I can't turn on the generator. Do you know why, perhaps?
It's not already on, correct? I know that's a dumb question. It might need gas?
Could be, yeah.
Nice. I just gotta finish this spot over here. All right. Let's see. What do I want? Hydrate. Good idea, Minz. I am feeling a little parched. All right. Oh my. All right, so choke my rock star. Don't make me put a cooldown. 6. Alright, I'm gonna chug for 8 seconds. Is that what that is? I seen the 9th one. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. One more chug. I'm gonna drool or something now. I'm too hydrated. Alright, I don't think the foxes would be able to get out. But we should put some kind of something over here to make sure they don't. Or maybe we can even it out up here. I could have a little fence. So that last time I saw you play Zoo, you were doing a Halloween thing. Do you make habitats that actually work or aesthetically nice? I make them work and aesthetically pleasing. Is this what you saw me working on? Probably. Beavers are happy last I knew. Oh my gosh, what's wrong? You don't have enough space anymore? Well, they used to have enough space. Oh, they don't have, it says he doesn't have enough water and enough deep water. You need to move then. How about you like, how do I box you? Now let me unbox you. And how do you feel now? Oh, could use some modifications. I think a lot of them had babies and stuff, so there's not enough room. And I think with these plants I did, they can't do deep water. Maybe. Yep. Yeah, that was this. My castle I did when the new pack came out. Irish Pinguino did all of this stuff where she has. Oh, unpause, whatever. You want them to have a million more babies. She has this underground restaurant. She has this habitat over here for the wombats, the little fatties. And I had a fox habitat here, but I didn't like it. So now we do it again. I'm gonna get to decorate. I'm gonna do all the foliage and stuff off cam, I think. But let's get the foxes back in here. See how they feel. Fox, fox, fox. Fox. Jesus, how many foxes are there? All right. Let's get them over here. And then see how much of their space we take. Thank you, thank you. I have had this one way too long, but that's okay. Yeah, this wood floor. I don't care if their feet is gonna go through it a little bit. How do I want to do this? All right, now the foxes are unhappy. They're looking for a way out for sure. They can traverse all of it and they can't escape anywhere. All right, let's. Foxes. Let's just tag this species instead. P red fox. Yeah, I'm gonna put. Another little burrow over there. All right, and then. extra large bedding. We'll make that look better at some point. Let me see. You got water. Let's give you a sprinkler. And of course a duck. A bubble machine. Adorable. Oh. Oh my. Goodness. I swear, if they can get out now after working all that time. Oh my. You know. Can you still run in there? Let's see where you can run at. Oh my. You can hop up there now. No, you don't. You're not gonna. I wanna quick you. Where exactly can you get out at? How do you get up there? Show me. It has to be from here. Are you about to do it? I don't know how you are about to get out. You thought. Yeah, I see you eyeing this place up. How about now? Can you get out now? Let me click you. Fine, I'll click you. Yeah, there we go. Alright. No more putting stuff up there. Oh, we need food. Food, and then food enrichment. And then regular enrichment. Will you scoot down, Jesus? All right. This is gonna look like a nice den. Let's take a look at your more short grass, less long grass, doable. So much long grass, apparently, because everything starts out as long grass. All right, good enough. You could have any amount of coverage. Alright, let's look at your temperate North America stuff. I can use some of those orange trees. Like a little jungly looking thing over here. Jeez. Nice. We'll get some more stuff going in the bottom here in a little bit. Stop getting caught on that. Hidden thing right there. Just walk right into there. Oh, I can't even click on you. I want to see your traversable area. Look at it can go all up in there still. Nice. All right.
It's cold outside.
In IRL.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, I bet. It does not look forgiving out there. I'm looking for a good bush. Is this what I'm looking for? I don't think so. This is the type of thing I'm looking for, I think. We'll make a little fence up here so we know they stay safe. Holy crap. World access. Alright, I'll do this. Thank you, Ringtail. Wow. Apparently the fox doesn't like it though, because he just ran right up to it and just pooped.
The fox?
The fox, Tim, the fox. Screw that fox. The fox makes funny noises. Oh, look at him playing with the bubbles. That's so cute. got this little safe barrier up there for him on the back side. We can't take it, maybe. Oh no, it's okay for now. Right.
What's going on, everybody, today?
Just streaming some peasy. And then after, gonna play DZ.
Oh, I figured as much.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Stop. You better not be preggers. Yeah, it's been enough. Alright. I need to find some good plants for this. Actually. What are you up to, Tim?
Oh, I'm playing some Deep Rock, and I'm trying to beat the game and get all the assignments done, and I want to move on to another game.
And what game is that?
Oh, I just missed that. I'm not sure what game. I don't want to play Minecraft. You know. I miss playing those townie servers.
Like I said, like, you know, I've never gotten into Minecraft.
It's actually, depending on what servers you play, but townie servers are really fun. And, anybody that plays, like, Minecraft could say that. Townie servers are fun, like, minigame servers are fun, too, but they get kind of boring. Like, there's no, like, economy or nothing like that. It's...
I bet you this will make it so they can't. What happened?
Yeah, my cat wants to lay on the keyboard. That's not a smart idea.
It is for the cat, not for you.
Yeah.
Where is this other mule? Where is this
Love
other mule?
This castle, thank you. I love the way that it's gonna make everything look all medieval. Like, I'm gonna do a little medieval shop thing next to it. is this the only rock I like? Only big rock, that is. Don't know what to use for this. Yes, it can still go on all of it. All right. And such cute noises. Cute, not bad. Hello, Ellie. All right. I agree with you guys. It looks pretty good from here. What's going on over here? Oh, the ball. Oh, the baby. Alright. I'm gonna take a short break and then we will start working on. I wanna see this guy cross, see how bad it looks. Yeah. And then we will start working on this spot over here. So I will BRB. Okay. I figured out what to do. It is with this, and these three have to be moved. Well, it's like there, but needs to be back. And then I could go over some more. Then it can go up I kinda like it doing that. Here is technically where I need it. Exit out of the group, scoot it down a little. Oh yeah, I forgot I made it huge. Let's try the path again. Or not the path, but the floor. Where's the actual floor? Oh, it was on relative. There's where we want it. And I need to clear off all this grass because it's driving me nuts. This, I want. To make even with that. This is going to be in the same group. There we go.
I disband my friends?
I'm gonna delete some of this stuff. There we go. Even though I feel like I should have this, but maybe lower. Just scooting over a teeny tiny bit. Did you lose your stuff? Of course you did. I know it's a little glitchy, but hey, you know. Good enough. That doesn't look bad. I accept that. Except for these couple things need to be brought forward just a teeny tiny bit. Okay. I accept the floor. No, let's put restaurant tables on it. I don't know how I'm gonna do that yet. Wall is gonna be here. What are you obstructed by? Whatever. A wall there. So we'll see how that goes. A little something cute in the middle, maybe. Little half walls around here. And then we can put some dining tables. That'll be fine. Knocked over something. Good job, cat. I'm gonna grab my donuts really quick. Hello, pumpkin. You're fine where you are. No, you cannot have any donuts. Excuse you.
Alright. Mittens, shut up! Mittens, shut up!
Don't you judge a Mittens that way! Mittens is a member of this family!
Yeah, I don't know our Mittens, since he's not in the voice chat. See. We don't want the same wood, but I still kind of want some nice wood. Honestly, same. I'm just gonna eat a donut and think. Is this the vibe I'm going for? I don't know. I can make these darker. Not these ones, but the other ones. I feel like I kind of like this. This is what I want. One, a little bit of one. All right, I like that. I need plaster. Oh my. little bit of plaster. Gotta get some against the bathroom, of course. This is the one I want. Oh, nice. We're gonna put some custom doors on this. Well, not custom doors, but you know, a door. All right. I'm gonna build a fence like this fox fence. Got the cute little fence on here. This is probably actually as far as we need to go because I'm going to cover this up. Walls. First, let's break them up. Chester. Thank you for resubbing. How have you been? I got a text message. One second. Chester, how are you? Just a therapy sub attire, but in bed now with dinner. How are you? I'm doing okay. What is for dinner? That's what my text message was actually just about. I actually kind of dig the color of the plaster as is. Garlic chicken Kiev nom. Sounds delicious. Now, how do I want to do this? I don't really need to see the kitchen. But it would be nice for the servers to have a window that they got stuff through. J Panda, I'm gonna join him. My interesting tasting rock star is almost gone. I like Panda the cat, I think, the best. I'm waiting for Panda to be 15 so we can upgrade. It will never happen. Let's see. Oh my goodness, I think Panda updated. Hold on, let me look. My extensions. Oh man, that might have been the one. That might have been the one. Where is it? Oh my goodness. Look at Pando, little black cat. Adorable. We can have Pando like this. Or there's two different like versions. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. Or we can have Pando as just a little black cat. What do you guys think? All black or black and gray? Which do we like better? Cute little panda. Next is a gray cat, and then a super orange cat, then a white cat. We didn't get the Halloween one, which is a green cat, but the Christmas ones are white and red and white, and it kind of looks like it has a Santa beard, but I can't tell. I kind of like this panda. Oh, he's so cute. I'm gonna give Panda a treat. Oh, the little cat dish. I love that. Okay. Let's continue with our building. I know. Well, the Halloween one looked really cool. The green, it's like a lime green and like a light green, like a blue tint to it. But we didn't get that pando. And it is a long way off for the other pando. So this is, we could go back to Boo. Like this, a little blue Boo. Or we can have a pink pando. We can have a xenomorph, a pink one. We can have a bulldog or a little black bulldog. What is the raccoon with the pink bandana? I do like the cat too. Do you like the all black cat or do you like the black and gray cat? Which cat? Which one? This, the all black? With a black and gray. Which one do you think is best? Yeah, the black and gray. I think the black and gray is the cutest. Do we want a new name though? Because Boo doesn't really, fit. We can do Boots. Boots the cat. That's our little Pando, our little Boots. I guess the name is kind of Pando, that's all I ever call it. Yeah, Pando is the name of the extension. So, that's what I always end up calling it, yeah. But technically, we can have an actual name. I think that this is still sticking out from the wall. Well, Look, here's where they get there. Now I need a plank. Like three planks. One in the middle. Where they pass their food. How perfect. I think I need the longer one. Oh, I do like this one though. But it wouldn't match. Perfect. What are we building? We are building a restaurant that overlooks this fox habitat because I didn't like the fox habitat that was there. It's connected to a little bridge thing outside. There's lots to do still. But the fox habitat is coming along. Yes, I thought it was pretty cool. We gotta put some fences up around here. This looks dangerous. Some fences over here with some more rocks. And we gotta start decorating the pathway. Figure out how it should transition down the hill. What color do you want the restaurant, Chester? The plaster walls. Can't tell which is the one I'm looking for. This one. No, there's no color already. This is... Oh, color theme. Well, I mean, not really. I just... Kind of the same wood theme-ish. This castle has blue. This has everything. I just placed the default ones down so these can be customized. We just gotta get some kind of nice door for here. Asian door. Maybe it's similar. Yeah, I can do like a blue. Spam caller. So fun, right? Nothing too bright or look out of place. Not that I know anything about designing. I'll talk to them. Oh yeah? You want to talk to the spam callers? They call all the time. I have some call every single day. I don't even look at the phone anymore because I know it's not for me. It's just going to be a spam caller. Guys are walking mighty close to the edge. Don't worry, I'll fix it. Everybody likes the view from over here better. Teeny bit forward, not that far forward. Just want to randomly thank Haxi for being here and being awesome. Finally, Stream Elements. It took you long enough to thank somebody today. Look at that. Look at my nice fence. Yes. Yeah, Stream Elements doing something good. Almost 80,000. Lost every single one of your points, Haxi. Oh my. Oh my, this is gonna be fun. Little bit taller. Perfect. And it's Haxi. Now I should be able to over Alright, I don't like any of this. Give us both like 1 minute. You can give yourself both like 10k points. Not 1 mil. I read chat. Most of the time. Yeah, you can give Chester 100k. You know that he's just gonna gamble it and lose it. Okay, I need to delete that one too. I need to put like two of these together. We've been found out. Chester, what are you gonna do with it now? But lost every. That's what I thought. That's what I thought you would do. Don't worry. Here. Nice. That's way better than what I was doing. Lost every single one of your points. You had to go for two. I understand. Imagine losing all of your points. Oh, do you know the feeling, Chester, or are you just, you know, poking a little bit? Yeah, exactly. Where are your points? Points. Lost every single one. Oh. All one word mins. No spaces. Oh, your thing probably autocorrected. The party's at the bottom. Hey, Mittens got it. Got 355 points. Mittens. Oh yeah, I gotta make a nice door over here too. I'm gonna just take this door. Aw, Pumpkin's laying in front of me, just cozy, comfy. Being a good cat. Good fat cat. Unpause. Oh yeah, I have been paused for a while, huh? Oh, he's running away. Oh, he's going back. Let's check on some colors. See that. The other one. Oh, Everybody's going to the restaurant now. I guess things tickets are under price. What else do we have? Facilities without power. Alright, well, you can deal with that for a little bit. So this place is popping fast. Table surface color. Let's do a nice gray. Oop. Well, but disappear them. Metal color. Oh. See, like this. This blue does not look dark enough. Click on this one, thank you. Table service color is this color. Seat color is this color. This color. And this is this color. All right. That looks nicer back there. Oh, nice. I'm gonna crack my back. Oh, I'm actually gonna stand up and turn on the light. It's getting a little dark in this room. It's nice and sunny outside, though. We got quite a lot of snow over here. Alright, now let's do the table colors. Table surface is going to be the light gray. Seat colors, the dark blue. Metal. It's like they're a little wooden or something. All right, cute. Ugh. Merged everything into a blueprint. Love that. Or into a group. Love that. Now we just gotta do the roof. Oh, I guess I didn't really want these in the group. Oh well. Oh well. Let me think. I want these. Not the guy. I want these. Oh, I see. Hi, how's it going today? I'm over here just trying to make a beautiful restaurant next to a fox habitat that I also have to beautify. I'm gonna split these from group from now. Glad you're doing good. Glad. Also glad those people walk by. Oh man. It's a little bit far. Hear that laugh. Yes, it's Chester Haxey. Couldn't see a dang thing. Hate this. Okay, it was like they were judging me. Everything has had offspring. Everything is having babies. Restaurant looks, oh, I don't know. I have not adjusted the prices, but it should be more expensive than it is, I bet. 'Cause Look at their lovely view. They have a beautiful view. That should be worth something. And they're going to be able to get out of the rain. Oh yeah, Pi can eat free. So Chester's full price, though. He's a big roller in gambling, so he has plenty of cash. I thought Chester lost all of his money, too. Didn't you? Yeah, the last thing I saw was you went all in and lost all of your points. I'm broke, right? Have you, like, be normal, little Paul? No, you're not anymore. No, you're not broke anymore. Oh, that's so sad. Why do you have to be like this? Hey, Pi has 2,700. There we go. Something's making a weird, oh, it's them getting fed down there. I was gonna say, something's making a weird noise. I don't know how that works. I think it's a stream elements thing. Savior points fine. They'll all just be lost. I'd have to look up the stream elements thing. Hold on. Elements. Join Xero. I don't see it. I have no idea. I'm not coming over here anymore. This is a bad idea. That's funny. Oh, I know exactly what it's talking about. Oh. You were to blame for this tester. Oh, yes, I recall. I need the canopy thing. Oh, that's not what I want. What is it called? This. Even though it's technically a side. I want it to be like roped in here. No, I don't like that. I don't like any of these pulls I did either. I'm undoing it all. I'll give one another stream to command us good points. Yeah, I'm not sure. I tried to look on the stream elements thing and I didn't see anything. Ooh, Hexa got some raffles. Exclamation point join. Hydrate. You are right. It's actually... Chester! I'm gonna grab a fresh rock star. It is time for a fresh one. Oh my goodness. Chester, if you didn't do the roulette all that one time, you would have had it forever. Oh yeah, the emotes on the screen, yay. I wonder if I can use this grid. Not. I missed those ones flying on the screen. I don't know where that one is. Where's the fun in that? I don't know. You could have used them more conservatively, you know? Oh, how to do this roof. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom really quick, but I will leave it on. Make sure nothing bad happens. All right, I'm back. So, I think I'm just going to ignore the roof part for now. Come back over here, do some more detailing. How do you guys feel? Oh yeah, we could up your nutrition, couldn't we? Why not? Oh my, just hopping around everywhere. My favorite grass. Who needs a roof anyway? Right? Who even wants one? I was picturing some outdoor type thing. So I was thinking about, like, not even like a roof, really. Ugh. This is my favorite. I love this stuff. I wish they, like, why couldn't Frontier have just kept this one foliage item not count for? The fox. like for the habitat foliage. Literally my favorite. Oh no. We need a water treatment facility. Let's put it in the corner over here. First, I need to be able to see stuff. Okay, I can put it right here. Oh, that's not what I meant to press. Which way is the front? You guys did so much progress. Yeah, actually, we stopped work. Like, I stopped working on it for a little while. And that was my bad. But at least I'm back on track now. And we'll get it done. Will it be able... Hello, Penguino. Guess what I'm working on, our zoo. Oh, thank you for the resub. I appreciate it. Now, how do I... What is this over here? Sure, I can connect awkward. It's just staff stuff. But of course. I was doing so good. Man. How did it make it good over here? Yes, it's not hitting them. Oh no, what did I do over here now? Hey, Pi getting real lucky today. I wish I could see what I was doing. I would love that. Oh no. Hmm. That's oh no, I can't do this anyway. Ugh. Okay. Here would be the perfect spot. This could work. Won 150 points. Heyo. Why are you chewing even for placement? This could work perfectly if you just would. Please. This is something right here. Actually, just there's so many things to keep track. Yes, there is 100%. All right, so paths. I don't like that. Thank you. Just let me place the dang pat. Hey, Pi went all in. You were getting so lucky. They should be able to still get it. Okay. Whatever. Done with that. That was nuts. Mitten. So unlucky. Let's look at the actual roofs. Something nice. I do like these. Lost every single one of their points. Oh my goodness. What did you fix? Are you talking about down there? Yeah, all this I did the path so the staff can go here. I had to do a water treatment so this would stop being icky. Because I have paths. Because I did this in a stupid way. Instead of doing it with walls, I did it with the... Oh, you are Gouda. I did it with... these things. I just kept twisting them. So I was just trying something. But yeah, I have all the facilities. All within... here. So none of my guests see them. I think I like that. I need need to do the wall pieces. The triangle ones. We will make them a light blue. We'll eventually put something decorative on the side. I don't like this. Get this all fixed up. Make this back to dark blue. Alright. I like that. I'll work on something on top of that in a minute. Let's bring some education in here. I like this for the angle and the base. But it obviously is not going to go to anything since we don't have an exhibit here. people gotta move. No power. Of course you don't have any power. Of course you don't. Maybe we can be fancy up here. Oh no, that does not fit. Okay. All right, not too bad. Now let's go back to doing some of the terrain grass. Thank you. Started with just the terraformed area on stream today. Oh, he's playing with the box up there. Oh, I saved it. I made him stuck. Not too bad. Ace and Clank on Adventure, probably. In the sleepy world. I'm late here for me. We'll catch you soon. Hopefully take care. Alright, have a great day, Pi. Thanks for hanging out today. Alright. Let's work a little bit on the market. Oh yeah, the power. Merchandise. I do not want any blueprints. I'll put an info at the end. And now they need these first. That's the middle. Let me just put together a tent. Oh my gosh, you know what? definitely want to make each of them different. Alright, now I want to make them different colors. I don't know why I didn't select them all. To select my blues on this one so it won't go out of the lineup. Back on the Zoo Life. Yes, I am playing some Planet Zoo finally. Mondays will be Planet Zoo days. How are you today, Tark? My brown went away. Let's do classic red. Got our little things. I'll do a little front another time. And all the details around each of them. Right. I think we made a lot of good progress. So, I think I'm going to call it here. But let's find somebody to raid. If you want to see, yeah, I know, you just got here, but I've been streaming 3.5 hours, so I knew you would cause too many shenanigans, you know? Let me see. I don't see anybody playing Planet Zoo on my list. If you like Planet Zoo and want to see more, I play Planet Zoo on Mondays. There is somebody named Mr. Narrator that is playing Planet Zoo, so let's see who that is. 4.5 would be cool. Yeah, well, I know that my hubby is going to be getting home any minute now, and we are going to go get some food, so that's why I'm ending. Otherwise, I would stay on for sure. Because I'm having fun with 3 hours and 32 minutes. Let me see if I can
push in the soccer ball.
I don't know. One day, I've watched you more than you watch me. Oh, hi, Miss Doubtfire. I am just about to raid out, but this is what we did today. We did a little fox exhibit. I redid it. Looks kind of pretty. And we did a little restaurant. Chat accepted. Ooh, Haxie got you beat, Mittens. I'm looking for somebody. To rate, this person has one viewer. This person has a couple. The most message you show your son. Oh, yes, that's awesome. Yes, I would love to see it. There's not very many people streaming Planet Zoo right now that speak English. Overpriced apartment stream. This person's making a themed zoo. Let's see what this is about. Alright, we are going to raid Astridge _ K. Oh, Oh, the graves have plaques. Oh, yes, that'll be awesome. I was in your stream the other day lurking. I didn't say anything, though. Right, let's go raid. All right, thank you everybody for stopping by. If you want to see more Planet Zoo, I stream it on Mondays at 2. If you just want to hang out, I am doing Spyro on Wednesday at 2. Thank you for stopping by, Chester, of course. Thank you everybody who stopped by. Thank you Mittens for the cheers and Penguino and Chester for the resubs. So if you are a follower, you can use this raid message if I can type it right. If you are a subscriber, you can use this raid message. And treat everybody well. I hope to see you all again Wednesday at 2. Bye.
Doing. Thank you for the raid, Stace. I'm currently this sheep, doll sheep habitat. And I think it turned out very cute. I inspired a little bit because we're making a themed suit. So the themed suit is like kind of European-esque right now, and then we're gonna build it out to make it more themed according to Namels.